Now then, ducks, how are you doing? You got a special surprise today, because I'm recording while I'm not well. Got a bad throat. So you're lucky. So that's worth a subscribe, isn't it? And a like. Got a slightly different request, and I had to do some research before pronouncing this band's name. It's D Antwoord, a South African alternative rap band or something, hip hop, I don't know. Weird. But it's called Enter the Ninja. I saw a thumbnail for it. It's the strangest looking thing I've ever seen. But I'll react to it for you now. So welcome to Yorkshire Pudding Reacts, and this is D Antwoord, Enter the Ninja.
I represent
It was a little
South
alien
African
thing.
culture. This place.
I feel terrible if that's his actual face.
Blacks, whites, coloreds, English,
Making me jump.
whites, Xhosa, Zulu, Vatuka, Mlaar. All these different things. All these different people.
Where this boy's
Locked into one
fucking
person.
jeez. Oh, there it was again. Fucking jeez, what is that thing? Got a shrine to the guy from the beginning. Actually, it's a strange looking thing as well, isn't it? Okay, here it is again.
I'm a ninja. Yo, my life is like a video game. My main thing when I'm in the zone. One player, one life in the match. I'm gonna die.
Go ninja, go!
I wish that
I'm cutting down anyone
the
in the
weird looking thing had stopped popping up.
stars,
I know I could be talking about either one of them. There it is again. This time it's got. It can't be real. It's got to be makeup or CGI or something, hasn't it? I mean, this bloke's just a bit tragic. Like a middle aged man. Trying to hold on to his youth. Are these like a... I mean, I looked them up and it seemed like they're a little bit, you know, famous. But none of it seems real. It seems strange. She's banging on about samurais and butterflies. Singing to a Senate mirror. What am I looking at?
Ninja is boost, ooh, but don't fuck with my game boy or I'll boost you. Life is stuff when I get stuck on my diamonds up, I boost through till I break on through to the other side. Fantastically poor with faces like a stalker. Ninja is hard core, been cut so deep, feel no pain, is not sore. Don't ask for
I can't tell if the song's good or not.
Four. I'm like a wild animal in the corner, waiting for the break of dawn.
Stop jumping out at me.
With the will to survive my blaze, swing free, decapitator, hater with amazing ease. This is not a game, boy. Don't play with me. I work more marks.
I feel like I'm watching an alternative horror film. I don't get what it's got to do with ninjas.
I seen the future, but I've never got nothing in my hand.
I can't understand his accent, so I don't know what he's saying, so... I need to put lyrics up here. Let's put lyrics up. What's she squawking on about butterflies?
This is luck.
the coolest song I ever heard in my whole life. Fuck all of you said I wouldn't make it. He said I was a loser. He said I was a no one. They said I was a fucking sucker. But look at me now, all up in the interweb. Worldwide, 2009. Futurista, enter the ninja.
Oh, you will not be surprised to hear him. He's talking some shit. I'm not even going to read it out. DJ Hot. The lyrics aren't. What the fuck is that? Antwoord. It's my name. I'm a ninja. She getting turned on by gerbils or guinea pigs or something. Okay. I mean, other than beginning, has anyone seen? Oh, there he is. I was going to say, has anyone seen a ninja? But yeah, that was a ninja. Okay, that was fucking weird, wasn't it? What do I think? I'll be honest, for the first time, I don't have an opinion. I mean, that was proper strange, wasn't it? That's really weird. But I don't know. Was the song good? I don't know. I mean, I don't want to say it's bad. But I don't know if that's normal in South Africa. Is that the sort of thing that they listen to? I mean, I confess I'm a bit fascinated. I'm really fascinated. I'm just, like, I'm reading lyrics, eh? I'm reading lyrics and, like, he's saying, it's basically he's rapping about how great he is. And about how he's a ninja. But I don't know how he's a ninja. Why is he a ninja? None of it makes sense. I don't know. I mean, this lyric, his style is UFO, totally unknown. You can't fuck with my new Zeph flow. I'm hard to miss, you can't do this, you can't do that. Yo, fucking who said so? I don't know. But we have got a bonus reaction. And I know the person who requested it won't be expecting me to do it. In fact, I'm not going to do it. I'm just going to put the video at the end of this. But it's the Stick song from a kids show called Hey Dougie. So I'll leave you with that. Enjoy. So like and subscribe if you enjoyed that. I'll put the link to the video. The original video, sorry, Friend to the Ninja in the description. If you want to go and have a listen, I mean, without me rabbiting over top of it, you're more than welcome. All right, but for now, piss off, I get a cup of tea and some biscuits, and I'll see you later. Stick.
squirrels. You've earned your stick badge.
Whoa!
Just time for one more thing.
Doggy hug!
Oh.
Doggy hug.
That was fun, wasn't it, Dougie?